This is our little bat hospital at the moment. This is Tilly, whose mom was electrocuted. This is Bruno. We're not sure what happened to him, but he's very little and having trouble defecating properly. And this is Pan, who's very dehydrated and not eating, and so we've got him on a little IV fluid drip. Big volume of 1 ml per hour for this little guy at the moment.